What's poppin'? I'm back at it. We're back with the Pokemon Shield Egglocke. I haven't been on my grind recently because I've been doing a lot of these max raids. But, you know what? I'm thinking that might be a good thing because, you know, we're kind of breezing through at this point. It hasn't really been too difficult. And, you know, that's what I want. A little bit of difficulty, you know? I don't want it to be... I don't think I can change the difficulty in the options. Yeah, I can't change. So it doesn't get any, you know, harder. That's always fun. Last episode, we took on Nessa, and we beat her gym. We almost kind of smoked it, actually. So we're going to battle this trainer here, because I don't really got a choice. Your Pokemon's bursting with energy. Mine are bursting for action. Stellar beard. I don't want to lose some of these Pokemon. They're really cool. That's my problem. Oh, no. Rapid spin? Interesting. Why would you use that? Shelygoon used Aqua Jet. Gone. So, yeah, I'm going to just... I'm not going to do any more off-screen grinding. Chaplain, level 20 foot. Oh, double kick. Yeah, we're going to do that. Get the Taunt Pass out of there. Francis got fucked. I don't think Shelygoon can take on a Stunfisk. Let's just go battle this person. When I'm tired of work, it's time for a battle. I'll show you the muscles I've built up. Are you crazy? You're not going to match this, dawg. Not going to match this, bruh. Worker Yvonne. I like the hair. She brings the style to work, that's for sure. Roggenrola. Ah! Gone! Yeah, I'm just gonna keep going. Timber? We're gonna keep going. This thing's about to get smoked. Up. I was just talking about it, how it's supposed to be, how I want it to be a little harder, and I almost just lost Shelygoon right there. Worker Yvonne almost just took the first body on my team. Wow. Very suspect. No, I didn't heal him. I didn't heal him. Fuck. I didn't heal him. I didn't heal him. I didn't heal him. Oi, jog on, mate. Can you see we're in the middle of a conversation here? Take a fucking hike, Hop. And can't you see that I'm Hop, the trainer who will be your next champion? We've got a joker here, eh? Oh, no. My team is heartless and they ain't playing no game. We really wanna end up in the Hall of Fame. You already know these team yogurts better get smoked. Yeah, they gotta get smoked like a fat roach. Fat roach. That works. Leech Life. Gimme some of that, baby. Oh. Shelygoon's a king out here. Oh no. Oh yeah. I'm like, what? Alright, Thievul's gone. And I'm pretty sure it's now just this guy and his Linoon. Layla! And Shelygoon. Oh, he's got more? Oh fuck. Sand attack, really? Why? Like, I'm pretty sure these two Pokemon have a great opportunity at taking out Shelygoon right here. And they just don't. That lie part is a goner. I'm actually giving you the opportunity here to do some fucking damage. Like, what are they doing? Alright. I'm sorry. I'm not feeling generous no more. I'm not feeling generous no more. I want my money. All y'all that owe me money, get your motherfucking bags up, bitch. He don't play by no rules. Ah! Shelygoon's just gonna smoke. I'm sorry. My part fainted. At a baby! Thick hips. Hop sending out his Corvusquire. Atta boy, atta boy, atta boy. Now we just gotta take out this Linoon. bang. Sometimes I don't even know where I'm at. Ah! I've seen some Pantsam attack. They don't end up making it back. Ah! Hey! This guy's going down, baby!
This guy's going down, baby!
Yeah, sometimes we laugh and sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now, baby. I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down, baby. We took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town, baby. Where did these niggas be at when they said they doing all this and all that? Beefing you bones, you can't even pay me enough to react. Been waking up in the crib, but sometimes
I was devastated. I wasn't eating right, I wasn't sleeping right. See, I was an absolute mess. Every day I ask myself, why God? Why do you put me in this stagnant existence? And then it hits me. I live for those who no longer can. And I will survive.
No! You have to be joking me. What have I just done? Bro, we just lost Shelly Goon. My first death. Strider, bro, I'm so sorry, man. I did not want to lose this Kabuto. A Kabutops would have been so hype. Oh. I was imagining it, actually. Like, I was imagining some of these guys right there with me against Leon. The Mr. Rhyme. The Metagross. And the Kabutops, bro. I was feeling it. Oh, no. I need a death counter now. Dude. We bounce back, though. We bounce back. We bounce back. We bounce back. Don't you worry. Oh, I can't believe what's just transpired right now. Oh my god. Dude, my Kabuto, man. Nah. That's wild. Are you kidding me? Our first death. And I know some people are probably watching this thinking, oh, you know what? I kind of hope a death pops up. I was kind of hoping too, but not like this. Not like this. Not Shelly Goon, bruh. Oh, man. This is just terrible. I am devastated. I actually cannot believe I've just lost my Shelly Goon. Bro, come on. I don't have the patience to battle this guy. I'm defeated. Oh, no. I can't use him. I can't use him. He's dead. He's dead on it. Oh yeah, I can access the PC from here. Bruh. So we got Death Cometh. I need to actually move these guys from here now. That I can change the name of. I'll leave you there. Death Cometh. Our first death. Shelly Goon, I'm so sorry, bro. I've let you down. I should have taken better care of you, and I let you kick the bucket, and I'm sorry. Strider, I can't believe this has just happened, man. I can't believe I've just lost Kabuto. Okay. So, I've got five guys on my team. They look pretty solid enough to carry. Right now, we can choose from Thuggery the Absol, Hunch the Throw, we can put him back on. Brenda the Skarmory. We got Vulpix, who still needs a name. Roni the Rotom, Randall, we got Slurpee, we can put Wally back in, and then we have Gwendella. I'm gonna let you guys choose. For now, these are the five I'm rocking with. In the next episode, I'll pull one of these guys out. Or maybe I'll catch another Pokemon outside here now and hatch a new egg. But either way, I will let you guys select the newest member of the team. Here's your choices. Let me know what you think. We're just gonna get out of here and see what happens now. I'm devastated. I can't believe Shelygoon is gone. Alright, now's my chance. Sandshrew? I could have left this. Whatever. I no longer have Shelygoon to give that to anymore. Get away, Blinken. I need to get out of here. Stunfisk! What's Hop doing? Does he want to fight? Kabu. Oh, he's next. Shit! I've also just lost my water type, too. Oh, brah. Are you kidding me? Oh, it's looking like Randall's gonna be a nice choice to bring out. Fuck. I mean, I'm letting you guys pick. You guys can choose the Steel-type Skarmory and screw me over for this next gym if you want. But, it's looking like my best choice would have been Sobble to bring now. That's tough, man. That's so tough. Kabuto would have been legendary for, Kabu's gym. Oh my god, no! Get a good rest at the hotel. Come on, Carpool. You got a cut. He's just gonna jog away, and the Carpool is gonna drive along. A lot of gym challengers give up because they just can't beat Kabu. Really? Man, I'm getting all fired up! I wish I could be fired up, but I just lost my Pokemon, man. Stacy! It's okay, Stacy's mom will take care of Shelygoon. We'll bring her home. We'll bring him home. Stacy's mom will be there. And we'll have him taken care of. Oh, yep. I do. I mean, Stacy doesn't know about that. Stacy's never heard about that, but I have. Okay. A bunch of Noctowls. I don't want to lose anything to a Noctowl, so I'm just going to go catch this goddamn Hatena. Damn, man. Like, Kabuto. That's disgusting that's just happened, man. I'm sorry. Oh, I wanted that thing on my team so bad. I'm running low on Pokeballs, so I do need to hit this thing. Is that gonna kill? Don't kill. Please don't kill. I can't afford a kill. Fuck you! Oh my... Ugh, it's okay. Dude, this is not good, man. This is so... Holy... Come on. Oh, this lady, like... Young trainer, won't you honor me with a battle? I guess so. I don't feel like it anymore. I lost my guy. I lost my encounter. Now I got a Yamper coming out here. Come on, Layla. Come on, girl. I need you guys to be warriors right now. You're fucking warriors! This is what happens in battle. In the heat of battle, you lose comrades. You lose compatriots. But you stay to the path that will lead you to glory. So we will win this in honor of Shelygoon, our fallen brother, and to whomever may join him. I don't care. This is getting heated right now. We're not stopping. We're on a tantrum right now. We're in an uproar right now, bruh. You're not escaping. We got that wonder tag. Let's go, Carolyn. Keep that shit coming. Come on. Give me all that smoke. This is psychic. Come on, Layla. Nah. She's holding. Hail, hold. Atta girl. You're coming out. Ah! Come on! Yeah, you're coming out. I want the satisfaction of doing it with Layla, bro. What? The big dog's coming out! The big dog! Dale! Let's go, baby! I've still got my shiny Metang. All is not lost. It's just one death, one missed encounter. We're all right. Of course he's avoiding that. He's a god. Let me hear it from the top row. One more. Let's get one more. Oh, yeah. I'll eat that. Attaboy. Absolutely. Dale, Leyland, and Chaplin all grown up. Good stuff. Carolyn, take a fucking hike. Modest, though. Alright. Olé! We're coming full circle. I'm not ready for this Ossifer. Oh, we're back in Modesto. That's tragic, man. Okay. I gotta do that dumb shit. So I guess I can go fight Kabu. I think I'm gonna wrap up the episode in a minute. And, because I've gotta grab another guy for my team. Because I've got a grass type and a steel type on my team. And the only... I've got a grass, steel, and ice type on my team. The only line of defense I have, really, is Leyland the Torcat. And the Torcat's fucking fire. It's not going to be that helpful. WWE, bruh. Alright. So, I'm going to end the episode off here. I'm leaving it all up to you guys. We have... these 9 beautiful Pokemon. Who do you want to see join the Cronum? You could ask for Hunch. We could see Hunch come back. Maybe you want to screw me over and give me the Vulpix or the Skarmory. Maybe you want to set me up and give me a Slowbro. Because I believe... no, you're not water. You're not water anymore. Wally, though. We could turn her into a Vaporeon. Or him. Sorry. My apologies, Wally. We could turn Wally into a Vaporeon, or we could just use the Sobble over here. Because he's, obviously the most helpful. Or we could use Slurpee. I don't want to use Slurpee. Okay, so that's going to be the end of this episode. Please, I actually beg of you, let me know who you want to see on this team, because it's going to be a hard void to fill, the loss of Shelygoon. I hope you enjoyed this episode. A little bit of tragedy. Finally, a little bit of action. And I hope to see you guys when we challenge Kabu and the Modestoke Gym. Oh, that's just terrible, man. Shelygoon, I'm going to miss you, brother. You've done everything for me. And we're going to win this for you. Strider, I'm sorry I lost your Pokemon, buddy. I've got plenty more eggs from you, though. We'll see what pops up. Always make sure you mustn't touch the crystals. Always remember that. And I will see you all in the next one. And please have yourselves a damn good one. Well, that's going to do it for episode 6 of the Pokemon Shield Egglocke. I hope you enjoyed, and if you did, please feel free to drop a like down below. Maybe you want to hit subscribe because you enjoyed all that good stuff. You can find all that down below. All my links, Discord, Instagram, Twitch, everything is down below. Hope you enjoyed this episode. Yeah, lock got done. It's a very tragic episode, actually. But, hope to see you in the next one. Have a good one.